pass my thanks to the researchers.
Thank you.
certain such a pairing is wise?
It is simple maths. His patron was lost at the conclave, hers in a skirmish with mages.
Very well. A small step for both knights.
If they have the sense.
It's all well and good for you. You have people to fight for.
Challenged by Inquisition heretical.
Oh my.
Heretical or questionable? Veritable.
You speak without meaning.
I live without meaning. I speak with
thank you. Justice, but not.
What is?
She was a great voice for us. I won't hear otherwise.
The Most Holy was a good woman, but she lacked a mind for business.
What do you know? You never come around the services.
My dear friend, I've a name for that. The
Chamber. Oh, Creator, see me kneel.
You must admit that,
and I shall embrace
be refreshing in my arms.
My command says the Warden has taken up with the Inquisition.
The Inquisition? But they were said to be heretics.
Many things have been said. Orders may be changing though.
Good day.
I
don't have an accent.
The same rock have been filled with silence. I knew them and crossed my heart with shame.
Inquisition, eh? I'll sell. But if the Chantry censures you, I'm not liable. No offense, but I have to live here, and Val Royeau can be traditional.
Thank you.
to me, as there is but one God. One death. There is but one God, and he is a maker. Maker be with you.
We maintain an Inquisition presence on Commander Cullen's orders. This has been received as you might expect.
Well, this has all been a frustrating mess. Templars and Chantry, and especially the mages. Just everything.
Greetings.
They'll come for you lot first, you
know. The war the way it is with no divine. And onto them.
There are they who stand before the corrupt and the wicked and do not falter. Blessed are the peacekeepers.
Thank you.
shovel.
Ah, the Herald of Andraste. Is there something I might help you with?
No. Thank you, sister.
Make her go with you.
And you are... no one.
Earl of Andraste, how much did you expend to discover? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
You don't fool me. I'm too important for this to be an accident. My efforts will survive in victories against you elsewhere.
Just say what?
What is the...
Ugh. Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve. Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're kind of plain, really. All that talk, and then you're just a person. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is, you glow. You're the Herald thingy.
They say I'm the Herald of Andraste. But who are you? And what's this about?
No idea. I don't know this idiot from manners. My people just said the Inquisition should look at him.
Your people? Elves?
No. People, people. Name's Sarah. This is cover. Get round it. For the reinforcements. Don't worry. Someone tipped me their equipment shed. They've got no breaches.
Why didn't you take their weapons?
Because no breaches! Friends really came through with that tip. No breaches! So, Herald of Andraste.
You're a strange one. I'd like to join.
Could we take a few moments for sense to reassert itself? Who are you people?
I'm not people, but I get what you want. It's like this. I sent you a note to look for hidden stuff by my friends. The friends of Red Jenny. That's me. Well, I'm one. So is a fence in Montfort, some woman in Kirkwall. There were three in Starkhaven, brothers or something. It's just a name, yeah? It lets little people, friends, be part of something while they stick it to nobles they hate. So here, in your face, I'm Sarah. The friends of Red Jenny are sort of out there. I use them to help you. Plus arrows.
The Inquisition has spies already. Can you add to these professionals?
Here's how it is. You important people are up here, shoving your cods around. Blah, blah, I'll crush you, I'll crush you. Ooh, crush you. Then you've got cloaks and spy kings, like this tit. Or was he one of the little knives, all serious with his little knife? All those secrets, and what gave him up? Some houseboy who don't know shite, but knows a bad person when he sees one. So no, I'm not knifey shiv dark, all hidden. But if you don't listen down here too, you risk your breeches. Like those guards? I stole their... Look, do you need people or not? I want to get everything back to normal. Like you.
So who are your friends of Red Jenny? You must know them.
Oh, it's not hard to understand if you're not trying to waste your day on it. Someone little always hates someone big. And unless you don't eat, sleep, or piss, you're never far from someone little. Doesn't always work out, but a lot of people hated this guy. Someone got a laugh, someone got even, someone got paid. And someone has to have explained to them that free help is good.
Back there, you wanted to know if I glowed. Why?
That's what you do, isn't it? You walked out of somewhere, and now you glow. Andraste's Herald. True or not, it seemed like the easiest way to know it was you.
True or not?
Well, that's what they say and all. Look, don't get ahead, yeah? I want to help this... whatever it is. Inquisition.
All right, Sarah. I can use you and your friends.
Yes! Getting good before you're too big to like. That'll keep your breeches where they should be. Plus extra breeches because I have all these. You have merchants who buy that piss, yeah? Got to be worth something. Anyway, Haven. See you there, Herald. This will be grand.
Nothing to report, sir.
Got to be something here.
I think Blackhall would have liked to have been here for this.
Nothing to report, sir.
I think Blackhall would have liked to have been here for this.
day to you.
Pass my thanks to the researchers. Another time, then. You need... Another time, then.
Fine. need something, let me know.
Heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it. I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
The Inquisition must do many things to gain support.
Of course, you would have considered every angle, every advantage. I've never been more certain of my decision to join you.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Then I look forward to it.
What do you think of the Inquisition?
I expected more. More men, better equipment. You may have Andraste's favor, but wars are won by men, soldiers.
Brute force is not always the answer. There are plenty of other paths to victory.
True enough. Still, it never hurts to be prepared. One thing I will say about your men, they're passionate. Devoted. You inspire them. Build on that foundation, and you will have an army that makes nations tremble.
What do you think of my advisors?
Leliana seems nice. Also a little frightening, but mostly nice.
You're not saying that for my benefit, are you? Are you so certain you're being watched?
Are you so certain we aren't? I don't want to wake up with a blade in my kidneys if I can help it. I'll be right here if you need me. you need something, let me know. something, let me know.
You may pet the tiny bear, but be gentle. A magister miniaturized him specially at great cost. the answers for Chauncey.
Researcher Minet believes these. Thank you.
well.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.